Hey, man, take off your glasses. I thought that was you, man. You almost got busted. I did get busted. I lost my whole investment because of you. Vinny, what the hell is wrong with you, man? You know I'm a businessman. I got to work.
What?
You come inside here half hour late, and on top of all that, you're gonna bring the goddamn cops with you, too?
What are you talking, cop? He ain't no cop.
That's Dirty Harry himself, man. What the fuck is wrong with you gonna bring him in here?
You calling me a cop?
You definitely a cop.
He ain't no cop. He's my nephew.
Well, the dude is definitely bad luck. I don't know what he is to you. He's bad luck to me.
Bad luck? I'll fucking tell you it's bad luck. My friend's in a prison body shop fixing all the cars that he smashed that day because you had to fuck around. This guy's a fucking clown.
Hey, what is, wait a second.
What the fucking cop?
I'm checking you for a wire, man.
You ain't no
cop.
Fucking
idiot. Oh, why can't I check you if he ain't a cop? If he ain't wired, why can't I
stop the boat?
Why can't I frisk him? Why can't I
frisk
him? Why won't he let me frisk him then?
Cut the bullshit.
Why can't I frisk him if he ain't got the wire?
Cut the bullshit, man. Look, I got 2,000 blank American Express cards right now, gold. You got the money? You want to do business or what?
I have the money and I do want to do business, but with you, I ain't doing nothing in front of this dude because this dude is a cop. I know when I can smell a pig inside the room. I used to be a Muslim, man. And I know that's Park over here. Yes, Park. It's definitely Park. I ain't doing shit around this dude, man. You want to do business? You know where to find me. Fuck you, man. Allahu Akbar.
You calling me a cop? Come here. Come here.